Hello YouTube, and welcome to episode 18 of my Victoria series. Let's see how it goes. This is your host as usual, Carbonate. Okay, this is a nice little garden path here, the trees are really annoying. Yeah, got a few things off camera. I just cut off the belts, let it all drain. Got a whole heap of trains and just drained everything off the belts. So it was easy and not have billions of copper plates. And I finally I watched a particular lady series, and she put an episode with all the 8 belt. She was doing red circuit build, so I took a photo off my monitor with my mobile phone and copied it off the picture. So that's how I got all the 7. Topped up all the rail yards with all ore and such. It doesn't matter about this lines going separate because they're all connected now. So likewise here. So I can have 4 down, 4 down, and these 2 trains are still fed into one system. I really like how this looks now. I thought, yeah, why not do half the job and get that balance before it goes into the 8. Yeah, I upgrade all my supply base belts with red inserters, red belt underground and balances. Increase my iron here from 72 to 90, and this from 85 to 105. So yeah, it was getting a bit thin. Now it's all nice and full. Add a couple more balances, put some yellows in down here, and beacon it all up as well. It's just this side now that all red side is done. Got rid of the energy efficiency and just dropped another couple of blues and orange red things. Beacon up these guys. Should put yellow here and get efficiency and but then I got all the had to do all the beaking. This was a bit of a pain here, so this is all pretty good. That should be working. Yeah, it is working. If I didn't do it, one of these buildings I didn't do right, so just slightly increase the chip production. Green chips on this side, and they're pretty good. That's still pretty good on that one, so no need to do anything more. Today we'll find a nice spot. So I'm picking just here. We'll start our entrance to our iron furnacing. Let's get up to we'll delete this one. We'll add a station. Copper electric 2. Inventory empty. And I'll show you the our copper miner put. We're just gonna leave two mines first, let them drain out then. Did this off camera. That was about 10 hours. Oh yeah, we can do some research. Oh, let's get atomic bomb. So let's do military 4 research. This is what I come up with. Let's put on a manual so you won't decide to go. It was too hard to to or cross and then bout it and thing. And also for doing the night, but then there's some major rebouting, so it was just easy to just do that. So that's all good. Let's trash this one, put on manual. And we'll go start. Just did some groundwork, trimming up some empty miners and such. So yeah, it took my time. That was like 10 hours. I'm in no particular rush. Okay, let's hop out. Let's bring this out to the max. To the max! That's a chain single, I think. Yeah. Leave that guy in there. Let's grab a crap ton of rail, poles, power. Grab some of them. Get rid of you. I'm 100% sure I got. Yep. Yeah. Oh, excellent. Now let's get this guy going. Rail main. Rail. Where's the intersections? I really should do. I can't anyway. So get that one going. Yeah, I think I said I did. Increase this from 88 to 122, so that used to be all blank, sparse, but now this is all nice and full now, even though it's fully running, which is good. I'll rework this when all this copper, all these copper fields get completely drained, then we'll missing the biters, so got one more section. Yeah, that will do. Let's go back to rail. Do a full turn. Just pass. Still got 40 missing. There's. Come on. Still missing one, or either I lost it. So, what about? Yeah, that would work. Really should. Chain single there. Get this rail yards. The light's in the wrong way, but that's fine. I can quickly get rid of these sneaky little. Get rid of the freaking trees, so I can see. Let's put that in the water trash for a sec. Voila. Oh no, these can be regular singles. These ones gotta be. Not that one. So I'm glad I made a blueprint for that one. I wasn't watching. I already got one there, cool. Having an epic, little epic bit every time I tried it. hit the water a bit, so that can be easily solved. Dump all the rail back in. I thought I was on the set. Hang on, that can't be right. damn, I'm getting pins and needles, mate. Let's grab all that landfill. I end up filling in the lake a bit more. Okay, let's head back. Oops, got some more wood I can get rid of. Don't need that anymore. Nor that. crash that. Quick little save there. Get around there. While we're driving, see, we need half turn. Maybe the straight. Stations. Still the. Yeah, that's right. I was getting. I think the one side be good, yeah. That took me several goes, just on and off. Oh yeah, damn it, that's wrong. Damn it, that's wrong again. So, put that first station right here. Grab some more rail. Green inserters. Got quite a few of those. Chess. Probably don't need that much. Power poles, check. Wow, I'll do the landfill afterwards. Station, that's right. Yeah, I forgot something. Singles. Before I put singles in here, I got lights, but I got plenty of lights on me. There we go. Missing what, four splines and splitters. Cool. Okay. I'll swap these around and these will straight part. Excellent. Where's the? There it is. I'll line this. Put this away for a sec. I've got some wood. I don't need that many. Rail. Oh, that's right, I was going to admit. Whoops, sorry, that's my dating site. 1, 2, 3, 4. Who's knocking on my door? And well, I think that's correct. Yeah, that looks completely right. Put a regular single here and here. So just in case I do want to spread out, I can just be enough room. Let's see, where's my straight single? Tree, so many trees. Had to do that just before. Straight. What's the curve part of the track? That's all iron ore, cool. Let's see, where's the 1, 2, 3, 4. Grab the wrong one. Let's go get some more landfill. I'm planning to do something like let's get a blueprint, I think. I don't know if this will work, but I was planning to do something like actually. Let's get that straight bit of rail. Basically don't want, I just want this measured out. That was funny going on there. What is the Ah, put it a bit too short. That's fine. You get the idea. I'll just get rid of the that piece of rail and what's com why is it ah the well, let's tear this down anyway. Well, you get the idea of designing anyway. And we'll get a straight piece of rail here. Come out a bit. So I am tempted to go straight across, but nah. Let's quickly go to, whoops, exit. You guys will have to go. Bit of chain signal there is fine. Don't care about the stone. Damn it, no. I'll get that later. How's the supply base? A little bit thin. Still able to crack away the science. Oh, the science is. He is a bit bad. Still got plenty of purples, so. But, these are still. I'm going. I got a lag of iron coming through. Yeah, I definitely have to increase my iron outage. I can drop these down to two, add another 20 or so. Cool. But the lights just some normal. Ah, oh, that's right. No, that's cool. That's cool. Because I don't want. come down here for chain singles. Get this yeah, just randomly place. Bit more track here. Bye bye trees. almost out of the time now, so bit more. There we go. Easy. I think I need one right there. Make sure that, yeah, that's. Chain single there. Oh yeah, that's the entrance. To the, near that. Near that there. I think it's time to drop a robo port. Oh, that reminds me, I'll go. Actually, I can. Spare a guy off here, and that can be the nuclear drop off center. I have to put several anyway. Now I had to put it. I can move the slightly up more. Easily solved. Being nice and straight. We have power, actually. Sweet, yeah. Okay, I'll call this an episode, so please remember to leave those likes, those shares, those comments, or even subscribe to my channel. Helps out me very much so, and very much appreciate it. Also, email me on Facebook. Thanks, yeah. Put Probably can. I still just need that two anyway. Until next time. Bye for now.